this whole, you know, institutional racism is a, it's merely a an excuse to destroy literally the minds. You know, Mao used it. Mao Zedong used this. Of course, it was used by Stalin. It was used by the Nazis. It's a technique that's used to break down your personality and actually rebuild you as the new man. And you are going to be rebuilt as the new global citizen.
While you were sleeping, nobody stuck in your house. They was already in, walking soft as a mouse. Which were in lies into your ear to cause doubt. And you're never, ever, ever gonna figure it out. You were sleeping lockstep, first hit the scene. Look it up if you want and you'll see what I mean. They plot the scheme so they can reign supreme. And event to a wonderful, they plan off clean. Put your mask on, wear it in your bed while you're sleeping. Talking heads on the TV, the lies they be speaking got me freaking out, man. Just can't stand it, it's so easy to see that. Lead, I almost said the N-word and wondered round the trigger. But I figured that that would only make my problem bigger. Other Black Lives Matter, that's the chain of the sequel. But they don't even care about their own black people.
It's going down when you were sleeping. They steady creeping, they play you leaking. You don't care what they looking at you like you're reading. Because you're weakened, you better wise up now, come on. It's going down when you were sleeping. They steady creeping.
Couldn't care for the neighbors. Now they say they're saving lives with random piece of paper on their faces. But they face it, it's a game they got you playing. Got your name and your location, call that contact tracing. Monitor your lives every moment. What we're facing is directly adjacent to a prison replacement. They call it lockdown. And they're not about to stop now. Shutting all the shops down, but just the mom and pops out. Can you not see that these are new Nazis? And pretty soon they wanna see your vaccine ID. Cause they need proof that you're on the side. Gotta see who won't comply. I will not sit by and just watch as my people die. I'm trying to save some lives, trying to open up your eyes. I'm just hoping we survive. Better put your faith in Christ, cause